Welcome to the Hunter's Embassy, a bulwark for our rights on Capitol Hill. You don't need binos to see that hunting is under attack like never before. But we know where it's coming from. Animal rights extremists have a direct line to the White House and Congress. An army of activists spinning lies and deceits here, 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 and across Washington, D.C., doing or saying whatever it takes to end our hunting heritage. Fortunately, hunters have a home too. Safari Club International's Hunter's Embassy. The Hunter's Embassy is home to SCI's Armin and Mary Brockman Advocacy Center, just steps from the U.S. Capitol, where SCI is at the center of the strategic defense of hunting and sustainable use wildlife conservation. At SCI, we protect the rights of all hunters, no matter what you hunt, how you hunt, or where you hunt, through legal, federal, state, and international advocacy. At the Hunter's Embassy on Capitol Hill in Washington, D.C., SCI is promoting and protecting the right to hunt. Join us.